Hi, I'm Andrew with Customer Services at Microsoft. Today, I'm going to show you how to create Windows 10 installation ISO on a USB flash drive. There are a few things to check on your computer before we start. You'll want to know your Windows edition and system type. Right-click the Start button and select System to bring up your system properties. First, verify the edition of Windows 10 that you're working on. If given a choice, you should download the same edition of Windows 10. Next, check your computer to see if it's running 64 or 32-bit CPU architecture. Note that the system type is not applicable for clean installs, but more for a repair scenario. If it's not the same edition and architecture, the repair install will fail. To start the process of creating a Windows 10 installation ISO on a USB flash drive, we must first download the Windows 10 installation media. For this video, our goal is to create USB media, so have that handy. First, visit the Microsoft website at aka.ms10isodl. You can also find this link in the description below this video. Once on the site, click on the Download Tool Now button. You'll be asked to run or save the media creation tool. Click Run. If you are prompted by a user account control dialog box asking you to allow the application to make changes to your device, click Yes. Once the media creation tool download is completed, a Windows 10 setup screen will appear. Read, review, and accept the license terms. Note, if you decline the license terms, the media creation process will not continue. The next screen will ask if you want to upgrade the PC now or create installation media. Choose Create Installation Media and click Next. On the next step, your current language, edition, and architecture will be used as default options. Uncheck the Use Recommended Options for this PC if you want to create media for a different language, edition, or architecture than what you already are using. When you're done, click Next. Next step, it'll ask you to choose which media to use. If you want to create an ISO file to burn to a DVD later, choose ISO file and click Next. The goal for this video is to create USB flash drive media. Plug in your USB flash drive and select USB flash drive and click Next. For this example, we chose USB and the screen will look like this. Select your USB drive and click Next. The download creation process will now start, but this may take some time depending on the PC performance and network conditions. You will see a completion message when finished. If you enjoyed this video, please click the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos.